now approaching San Pedro Street and 3rd Street.
It's free for today.
It's free today.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yay!
Do you need to
call too?
I don't know.
It's the new electric bus, that's why.
Oh,
it's what?
The new electric bus.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Free today. Oh, that was for the different looking bus.
Now approaching San Pedro Street and 2nd Street. Stop requested. Now approaching 1st Street and San Pedro Street. Now approaching 1st Street and Los Angeles Street, followed by 1st Street and Main Street. Transfer point to route D to Union Station. approaching First Street and Broadway, followed by First Street and Hill Street. Transfer point to Civic Center Station, red and purple lines. Now approaching First Street and Holt Street, from now until June 30th, 2017, Adelaide DOT Transit is offering free dash fares to tap card holders who have current Metro 7-day or 30-day passes on their cards. Approaching Diamond Street and Figueroa Street, from now until June 30th, 2017, Adelaide DOT Transit is offering free dash fares to tap card holders who have current Metro 7-day or 30-day passes on their cards. Approaching Figueroa Street and 2nd Street.
No. No. No.
Thank you.
This is Josh. Please monitor staff as you board the bus.
This is Figueroa Street and 2nd Street.
Thank you.
now approaching Flower Street and 3rd Street. Street from now until June 30th, 2017. LADOT Transit is offering free dash fares to debit card holders who have current Metro 7-day or 30-day passes on their cards. Now approaching 7th Street and Figueroa Street. Approaching Figueroa Street and 7th Street from now until June 30th, 2017, LADOT Transit is offering free dash fares to tap card holders who have current Metro 7-day or 30-day passes on their cards. Now approaching 7th Street and Francisco Street. Approaching 7th Street and Bixel Street, followed by 7th Street and Lucas Street. Now approaching Wilshire Boulevard and Whitmer Street from now until June 30th, 2017, LADOT Transit is offering free dash fares to tap card holders who have current Metro 7-day or 30-day passes on their cards.
Going back to Little Tokyo?
Now approaching Figueroa Street and 5th Street. DOT Wi-Fi pilot program. Approaching Diamond Street and Figueroa Street from now until June 30th, 2017. LADOT Transit is offering free dash fares to tap card holders who have current Metro 7-day or 30-day passes on their cards. Now approaching 1st Street and Hope Street, followed by 1st Street and Grand Street from now until June 30, 2017. LADOT Transit is offering free dash fares to tap card holders who have current Metro 7-day or 30-day passes on their cards. Approaching 1st Street and Hill Street.